Wendell path takes me down, in the dust where the air grows still, past the shattered cells to where the broken bricks lie tossed at the foot of the hill, to the gentle hum of the engines far and the cry of the birds through the air, with the fallen grace of the light on my face, to the city I vacantly stare, down at these hands that hang by my side, to the times they have twisted and bowed, for the graft they've done, a thousand tasks been run, to lie still and idle now. As a boy I would sit here and whistle my tune and watch the world roll on by, in the heat of the red brick factory's roar, the smoke spun soft in the sky. Boyhood dreaming waned as I grew, no more watching the race from afar, with steel-toed boots and a coarse boiler suit, a lad amidst the furnace's scars. I learned my trade, how I listened and watched, I worked as hard can be, but with passing years I grew proud with hope of a future that was never to be. Late in the day, as the autumn turned pale, a figure watched us work from the door. Into burning air his words spoke clear, in a haze our jobs were no more. I woke each morning, days stretched into nights, and I lurched through a hollow routine, in the queues each week where companions had stand, but our fortunes had turned in our dreams. For two sons and a daughter we had to provide, my wife worked long into the night, to escape the stale air of a room with four walls, I skimmed stones at the quarry till light. In the years that followed things picked up and shone, and I hustled a job where I could, reskilled and retooled with a home of our own, in a strange shifting world we were stood. As time wore on, our children grew tall, and I taught them all that I'd learned, but in and out of trouble, the same as their dad, running streets, dodging cops at pike's turn. As some strangers say, we've carved our own way in a world that still lists and turns. But once again, there's no work for the young in this town, and the queues form an air that still burns. Thank you. dusk tails sad as the evening light ebbs. My son walks off into the night with only dull flapping wings of the last bird that sings. He skims stones at the quarry till light.